Texas. Now I'm in the lead.
Oh, that's mine.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, coming out of Greenberg, it passed us.
That was not Texas. That was Georgia, and it was a blue van, and I remember it distinctly.
No. Mm-hmm. You are stealing my play. You know, not even a local station.
Best bargains in most far-flung places.
Oh, I hate that commercial.
Such a party day.
Yes, man, it is. Feeding?
I'm the one that's in the lead.
Or is it bee eating you?
Either way, it's a vanity plate, so I get doubles.
Ronnie, so close.
Go around.
You okay?
Oh dear, is that the same truck?
I don't think we were supposed to see that.
What in the name?
He must have seen us.
He couldn't have. Hey, honey.
What's he doing? Oh! Honey! What's he doing? Honey, be careful.
You okay? Charlie?
What just happened?
He's long gone now. It's just a road hog.
Oh, God.
Honey, I'm gonna call this in to the police.
What?
Oh, yeah. We can't pretend that what just happened to us didn't happen to us. They gotta know about this.
Oh, I don't like it, Ronnie. I don't like it one bit.
Was it I'm beating you?
I don't know.
Okay, all right. We're gonna go to a gas station where they have a phone, okay? Okay, I'm gonna call this in. All right? It's gonna be okay. Okay, it'll be okay.
I want to go home.
I know you are.
money?
We should stop and see what was going on with that sheet. And then we can tell the cops all about it. We gotta do it, Marie.
Turning a blind eye is not an option.
Love you, baby.
Ronald.
Come on. It's okay. All right. It's all right.
Oh, the sheet.
Yeah.
Surely you've watched that video so many times, you have it memorized by now.
Yeah, real talk.
This really happened. Somewhere in this area, actually.
Come on, there's a reason those things were unsold. It's all myths and legends. Move over.
Nah, this YouTube video's out of date. This was from, what, 20 plus years ago. Now this was...
Oh, it's just like Bigfoot, Mothman, Spring Hill Jack, Chupacabra, or any others.
Yeah, and you'll be meeting fans of all of them by tonight.
I can't believe I let you drag me to this nerd fest.
Yeah? Explain me this. Now this is real footage. Even you can't deny it.
Can't even see it. Ever wonder why those proof videos are always shaky and murky, never crisp and clear?
It's old. The creeper only comes back every 23 years.
And the Earth is flat. Nazis are camped out on the moon. Elvis lives. The Apollo landing was faked.
Your precious science doesn't have all the answers.
Conspiracy theories have no answers.
Y'all get it wrong all the time. Copernicus, Aristotle, even... Don't do that. Don't do that.
Newton, Einstein, Hawking.
It's a big world. Strange things happen all the time.
Two words. Occam's razor. That's why I'm a scientist. The simplest explanation is most likely to be true.
Well, this is also pretty simple, Brainiac. All right, the creeper comes back every 23rd spring. It kills for 23 days.
Then what?
Then it disappears, I don't know.
Sounds like a love bug. They were a breed of bugs made in a lab to kill mosquitoes. All they did was mate and die. Complete failure. Now they serve zero purpose. They have no function, but twice a year they appear like a storm, blindly chasing anything away before dying when they come into contact with it.
So, you think the creeper was made in the lab?
I think the creeper was made in your brain, Halfway.
Well, the creeper doesn't mate. It kills.
Said Seth killed almost, what, hundreds, maybe thousands.
Wait, didn't they make a movie out of it? Creepy Creeper or something?
3, actually. But none of that is real. And it was named after a cheesy LA cable access.
Baby? Baby! Lee!
Baby, I told you that burrito would come back to haunt you. You know I suck at tapping. I'm gonna ask her tonight. I've got the ring. So... wish me luck. I love you, Mom.
Everything hurts, and I'm dying.
Oh. That good, huh? Ew, are you all right?
It's too late for me. Save yourself.
So, did you take the test yet?
I brought it with me, but I think this counts as a positive.
You are always the optimist.
Not at all what I meant, and you know it.
Well, I was trying to hold it till I got there, but I need to tinkle Taylor. My soldier spy, I'm gonna have to call you back.
I'm not hearing this. Just call me when you get to the hotel, okay?
Oh, make sure that you do not puke on those Air Force Ones.
Don't even joke about that.
Lane, when have I ever joked about fashion?
Sam, I swear if you jinxed me, I swear to God all.
Lane, I love you. You're buying me some more shoes? Fucking God, do I look like I'm built for the woods?
Oh!
You bring me to the most charming places. Remind me why we're here again.
Baby, I can't wait to show you this place.
Are you sure this is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah, we should be close. Now you know that's where we're going.
Really?
Lady Manila, how could you not? Hey, maybe she reads your palm. Yeah.
Trust you to find the strangest place to ask for directions.
Damn. Look at all this cool stuff.
I don't get it. Come on, Chase, nobody's here. Let's go. Chase, don't touch everything.
Take a look at this. I didn't know they had whaling this far from the coast.
Anything strike your fancy?
We're looking for this address, but I can't find it on any map.
Oh, it's not on any maps. The satellites are kind of screwed up over our town, I guess. There. And we are here. Just take 68, 5 miles to south, and turn left when you see the signs.
Thanks.
No problem. That'll be $50, please.
$50?
It's antique, honey.
Antique.
Now you come back anytime you're here. Oh, and congratulations to you both. Oh, he doesn't know. Neither does she. Interesting.
Okay, this was normal.
We have a tree bearing fruit. He will be most pleased.
Wow, look at this. Are we the only ones in this place?
Hey. Wait there. I've got another surprise for you.
Chase, where are you going?
Sam. I'm just busy living my
Sam, where the hell are you?
Boom!
What is it?
It's your surprise.
Are you serious? What are those?
We're gonna cosplay. You and me. I brought everything we need. All you need to do is choose who you want to be.
I'm not putting on any of them.
What? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it was a stupid idea anyway, so. I mean, I knew you wouldn't wear some of this stuff. It's tacky anyway, so I don't even want you to wear it. Maybe I'll wear it. I don't know.
Can I watch?
No!
Coming to you live from Horror Hound 2021. I'm Carrie, and I'm here to find the biggest creeper and
hey, Lane.
Better way to start.
It's talking about the creeper.
Clowns.
The one in the YouTube clip.
Clown outfits. Tell me more.
Well, they say that the clowns are frightening, but I say that we are everything. Good and bad, and life, all at once.
Just look at all the lovely clowns.
Mom's gonna paint these streets with blood.
Stumbling around in our little old enchanted community.
Try this on.
I guess who else might turn up? That's
okay,
right,
Mr. J.
Local horror legend, the Creeper.
Now that I've satisfied your fanboy fantasies, what are you gonna wear?
What? Oh, this.
A t-shirt?
Not just any t-shirt. This t-shirt.
What am I gonna do with you?
Just a bird. Scared the crap out of me. Hey. Let's start going. It's party time. No. Come on.
Thank you.
had no idea so many people attended these things.
This is the Coachella of cosplay.
Yeah, for psycho killers. Looks like a gathering of juggalos.
Oh, please, you love insane clown posse. I've seen your Spotify.
Stay off my phone, you stalker.
Two. Fear the beast, for I know ye seek the Messiah, for it is risen.
Hallelujah!
I'm pretty sure the correct phrase is he is risen.
You should have seen your face, hook, line, and sinker.
Shit, their pants. The looks on their faces. Shit.
Actual killers, and you're honestly okay with that?
Killed? Wrong with that. It's all just for fun.
What if there's a psycho lurking in the crowd? How the hell would you know?
And maybe there's no psychos. There's a bunch of people having fun.
Even big music festivals have a body count. I dread to think what it's like here. Crowds of people, everyone drinking, partying, cars.
Sharp things.
Chase. Okay, I'll get the drinks. Hey.
I'm doing that right freaking
now. The sign says close. Chase.
You cut yourself, sir?
All right, folks, I got held up preparing for tonight's big show. Special effects and such, no big deal. It's 3 for 5, pick them from the center.
Is that all right?
Great.
From here?
From the center. Center.
All right, cool. I'm gonna stand back and watch. That was close. I'm gonna use my other hand, okay? Baby, you watching? Okay, so last one.
You like that?
I've never seen anything like this.
That's because they're all unique. Each one handmade. Creeper style. You ever heard of Creeper?
Don't get him started.
It's like a local legend, right? Kills hundreds of people every 23 years?
Something like that.
I told...
Now you try.
Me? No.
You're doing this. You are doing this. You came all this way.
Successfully throwing blades at a human target was an art form. First, you find your throwing line. That's this. Okay, Now, the key to successfully throwing a blade is the distance between you and the target. Now, after you found your throwing line, you're going to take a step back. And you're going to turn 45 degrees into your left. Okay, now you're going to step up to that line and throw it just like a baseball pitch, hard as you can.
Hmm.
What?
I did not see. So,
how is this related to the creeper?
They say these are some of his favorite toys.
Seems inefficient.
To prolong the hunt. There is that minor drawback that even if you hit your target, you throw away your weapon. You need something else to finish the job.
Hmm. Or if the creeper throws like Chase, then he would need it.
Oh, she got jokes today.
Ah! Ah, damn it!
I got it. Just a cup.
Boy Scout.
Always be prepared.
You guys coming to the big creeper draw?
What's the draw?
Starts just before midnight after the cosplay show on the main stage. You guys should definitely check it out. Who knows, you might even win.
Ow.
Princess?
Come on. You all
You're here for the creeper draw, right? Any idea where Brent is? Has anybody seen Brent? Anybody at all? Did he do the arrow stunt already?
The arrow guy? We filmed him. We got it on tape, right, Mikey?
Yeah, it's on tape.
Well, then where the hell is he? I mean, we're supposed to be on stage in 5 minutes. All right. Brent's gonna get his ass kicked for this. Listen, Carrie, I'm afraid you're gonna have to do this one alone. I mean, Brent's not here and it's nearly midnight. Come on, I'll show you the ropes. It's easy.
Perfect. Jamie, grab my stuff, please.
What you're gonna do, she's just gonna get out there and say,
oh, can I get in your teeth before I go on?
No, you absolutely cannot.
Check this out.
It is time for our creeper draw! And revealing our grand prize is former Miss Universe, Princess of Darkness, our Master of Ceremonies, Madame Carnot! Injecting fear into the hearts of mere mortals like y'all. We are here for something very, very special. The Horror Hound Festival is the devil child of my making, because it's back in my spiritual home of Jackson, Louisiana! Very excited about ages, we have lured and devoured sad souls like y'all. Come on now, come on! So, tell us what the grand prize is. An escape room for two, creeper-themed. A haunted little house for all you creepy little freaks.
That's right, creeps. The unlucky winners of our grand draw will be taken at will to the historic Barnabit House, where your thirst for disturbing myths and the bloody macaws will be tested to the limit in an escape room. With a difference. Accompanied by internet sensation.
You heard her. The creeper's a real thing!
I don't think anybody knew what she was talking about, but okay, I give you that. It's neat, and there are other people that believe it too, so you're not a complete freak after all.
You love him every single second, this ain't you, you big nerd.
I prefer biologists.
Oh, yeah.
And now, to draw the winner, Jackson's very own Lady Manila!
I never win anything.
It's Voodoo, baby. 514 is us!
Yeah! All right!
That handsome guy over there is our winner.
Can you believe this? Thanks.
If you get out by daybreak, you win a special prize. Now, round of applause for our winner. Come on backstage and we'll get you. Do you really want to do this?
It's the Creeper House. I know everything you need to know about the Creeper. We'll be out there in no time.
Yeah, I know, but
trust me.
Congratulations, right this way. It's just through here. There we are.
Okay, you just sign there and there.
What are these?
Standard release form. We get to use your image forever and ever. Everywhere in the universe, we're not liable if anything goes wrong. The usual blah, 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 blah.
But why?
Oh, sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Jamie, the producer of her show. We're coming along to film all this. It's part of our deal with the festival.
Hey, Liam, you're gonna be on TV.
Internet, not TV.
Even better, sign me up.
All right, just down there, miss, in your own time. Okay, all right, team, let's go. Let's move it.
Hey there, winner. I'm Carrie.
Carrie.
Nice to meet you. Lane, the drooling jerk is Chase, my boyfriend. How are we gonna get there? Stu's going to take us there, so follow me.
Follow me?
You better be right about getting us out of there quick, Sean. Isn't that the guy?
Want to take a look at this? What am I looking at?
Guys, are we really going there in that thing? Don't worry, he looks a little bit creepy, but he's a sweetheart. A bit?
Go on, get in.
Hey, you want to get killed by a crazy redneck? Because that's how you get killed. Come on, you two.
I love you.
Big game!
Hey, play some music. The crowd's going wild out there.
The internet dropped, man.
Well, do something.
All right, folks, we're out of Wi-Fi. But never fear, a good DJ never leaves the house without a few vinyls.
Wait, wait, wait. You mean to tell me you got the creeper on tape? Is this real footage?
Well, a creeper. It's probably just some asshole in great cosplay.
Or is it?
What's the resolution on that?
A native 4K, why?
See? Crisp clear optics makes no difference.
Great.
Oh, if that junk guy turns out to be missing, we might have something.
This is interesting.
Yeah. So, I guess I light this using cell phones.
Welcome to the Barnabit Family Cemetery. This was the final resting place for souls back to the 1700s. The natives believed that this was holy ground, back to the dawn of man. Sacred. But very, very haunted.
Awesome. I wonder if I can be buried here.
Be careful what you wish for.
Shut up.
What are we doing here again? Weren't we supposed to go to the haunted house or something?
Yeah. We walk from here.
You see that?
What's wrong? Come on, we gotta get this.
Camera won't work. I don't know.
No. Dunno ain't gonna cut it, pal. I didn't pay to bring the film crew down Whistling Dixie for my health.
Yeah.
Now, what do you mean it won't work? Doesn't turn on, won't focus, won't record, won't fuck itself? What am I even doing out here?
See, now, nobody wants to sound like that guy.
I have got an Emmy, goddamn.
Lane!
I don't give a fuck about your Emmy. It's not my fault. The camera doesn't work.
Lane!
You can go fuck yourself.
You're such an asshole sometimes.
Lane! Babe, is everything all right?
I don't know. You tell me. Is everything all right?
What do you mean?
I know there's something going on there with that blonde bimbo and you. Honestly, it doesn't bother me. I just find it so interesting.
Oh, come on. I don't even notice her.
Really? Awesome. Bury me here, please. I'm a bimbo. You want me to give you a cup to catch her drool?
I didn't say it like that. And that's not fair. Lane!
No, really, I love her. She's deep. I get it.
Come on.
Hello? Hey, are you at the festival? It's me, Michael, the camera guy. Hey, do you have a phone? I just need a bit of a tethering in order to get my stuff online. Look. I only need it for a bit. My producer's gonna kill me if I don't get this stuff online right now. Hello? Fuck! Well, shit.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
What are you looking for, you banjo? Jesus, man, fuck!
Your face! Oh, I did pee myself a little.
And now we can go! Where are the others?
Michael! Michael!
Yeah, where is Michael? That no good shit the brain's gone to? It's definitely the last gig I'm working with him.
I'm a YouTuber, get me out of here.
It was nothing. I just wanted to see what was on that video. Oh. Wait. You're jealous.
I'm not jealous.
You're jealous. It's cute.
Jealousy is a sign of a weak mind.
Wait. Ready?
Maybe something got him. Like a big animal?
There are no big animals around here.
Come on, this is Louisiana. There's like gators, snakes, and black fucking bears roaming all around.
They wouldn't come here.
Hey, Mansky, get easy. What's going on? Where's your girlfriend?
It took you black fucking bear.
Bears don't fly. Calm down, man. What happened?
We have to go. We have to go call the police.
What?
Call the fucking police!
Something's got to be still out here.
It's, quick!
Be careful. It's an old house. You don't know what's in here.
Open up! God damn it!
They're all yours now.
Come on! Fucking shut!
Come on, you assholes!
Open up!
God damn it!
Come on! Fucking shut!
Oh, this is your escape room, huh? Is this some kind of game you're playing here? Because you can stop the show and open the door. We're all very scared of your hillbilly tricks.
Shut your fucking mouth. Hey! Open up!
Hey! I didn't sign up for that. Michael's dead and you all saw it. Now open that fucking door.
What did you do with Lane?
Where is she? Hey! Calm down.
I don't know, all right? I wasn't even supposed to be here.
All I was hired to do was scare you up a bit, and that's all.
Hired? Hired by who?
Giselle. Manila. She said there's a surprise waiting here for you.
A surprise?
I'll show you a fucking surprise. You tell me where Lane is right now, or I'll stick this thing so far up your ass you taste the fucking metal.
Yeah, hillbilly. It's time to start talking.
All of you take a step fucking back, or I'll blow your fucking brains out!
Have to fire that thing.
Next time I do, you won't hear anything anymore.
Okay. Let's figure this out. It's an escape room, right?
It's not a fucking escape room. It's a trap.
Hey, who's the trapper?
Creeper.
The Creeper's a fairy tale, son.
I saw it.
You guys are fucking nuts.
Scott Lane, and I'm gonna find her.
We're staying put.
What? Oh, don't tell me. This interrupts your hectic schedule of country hick incest and intermittent horse loving.
Fuck you, Hollywood.
Hey! Hey! We gotta stop working as a team. So as difficult as I know it is for you, I need you to stop being a fucking asshole! You're stuck with us now. Put it down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Nobody's going anywhere until I find Lane. It's coming. gotta be here somewhere.
Harry! Harry!
Where's Lane?
I don't know. Shit.
Where's
Lane? I don't know. Shit. I don't know.
What's that? In here.
Just gonna have to kill it. Yeah, with a rolling pin.
It won't work. It's immortal, trust me. Our only hope is it loses interest in us, so we wait out the hunting cycle.
And how long is that hunting cycle?
It's 23 days.
We're fucked. We're fucked.
I'm getting a real sense of deja vu.
Oh, my leg! Oh.
911, what's the emergency? What's the location, sir?
Where the hell are we?
Barnabit House.
Barnabit House,
sir?
Yeah.
What's the
problem,
sir?
The creeper, something is trying to kill us.
Have you been taking drugs, sir?
Do I sound like a fucking stoner to you? I need you to get some help to the Barnabit House. I swear to God.
Sir? Are you okay?
Come on! Go! Go! Come on!
Hold him!
Come on!
Oh, shit! Quick!
Baby!
What? Why are you stopping?
Even if we get outside, we're sending ducks out there.
What are we over here?
Do we risk it or hole up in here?
I vote hunker down. The police will come, so that will slow the creeper down.
Are they?
Well, they're not just gonna ignore a 911 call, right?
Oh, my sweet summer child.
I need a fucking doctor.
We're like flies in a spider's web. It's calling the shots. The only way we end this is to kill it. Well, your boyfriend said we can, so I'm not so sure. Well, I've seen it up close.
How then?
It's old and decrepit. It stinks of death. Well, where the hell is it anyway?
It's toying with us. It likes to play.
We need to trap it. With what?
Harry!
Run!
For our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Amen.
What is this place?
Gone. So carry.
Please, Lord. Not like this.
No, not like this.
Maybe there's something in here that can help us. Maybe, information or...
One way or another, we're done running.
Yeah, literally.
I don't understand how this place isn't burnt to the ground.
Oh, no. I'd give my left arm.
Careful. You might.
Yeah, I instantly regretted saying that.
Sorry, man. It's just nerves.
What the hell is that? Voodoo doll?
What the? Guys, the stone.
Baby, why did you say he was after you?
Where did it take you?
What really happened?
Chase, I'm pregnant. That's why it's after me.
What?
It wants what I've got. Yes. I will marry you. If we ever get out of here alive.
But why the hell would they be feeding this thing?
Look at all this crap. What is this? Shrine?
I thought these were stories. Legends. But it all seemed real.
And what? It has a cult fan club that helps feed this thing? Maybe they want one of us.
What?
We can't fight it, but we can beat it, maybe even stop it. We're in this twisted web right now. And it's time to turn the tables. We need a plan.
I think I know what we need to do.
baby. His life force belongs to you. Live forever. Take the baby. His life force belongs to you. Live forever. Take the baby. His life force belongs to you.
You can't have me! Like those peepers, bitch!
Thank you. hear me, hear this, baby. Keep those peepers off of me. You're creeping while I'm dreaming. You're praying, but I'm praying. Keep those hungry eyes off me. Cause you and me, we could never be. Jeepers, baby. Yeah, those hungry, hungry eyes you give me. Peepers, baby. Keep those peepers off of me. You lay your spell on me, it's voodoo. Your hands on my body, baby, it's voodoo. Creepers, baby, yeah, those hungry, hungry eyes you give me. Hippies, baby, keep your peepers off me. Hungry, hungry eyes you give me. Here is, baby. Keep those peepers off me. Keep those peepers off me. Keep those peepers off of me.